Alright, so today we're back to the video. Today we're at Penske. We're gonna throw like a little solid session together. We're just gonna stack up some clips, get warmed up, and
So now we're at Penn. We're rocked up, got all the homies here. You know, we got Nick, we got John, Ben, Liam. You already know the vibes.
Wanna see a line?
Huh? Oh, go ahead.
I'm
with it,
I'll get bored and I'll get buttered.
We got Colin. Hello, Colin. Mr. Car Bob, he out here. Brandini is back. You know the vibes. What the hell? Anyway, but yeah, this is a local Penn Skate. Definitely come check it out if you guys have never been here. One of the first skate parks I've actually ever rode in my life. And easily one of my favorites. There's like so much to do. There's this whole BMX side, the whole skate side over there, a couple bowls and spines in the back. And then we got Carlos and the wife beater. Literally looks like he's about to beat someone's wife. We come back here, we have the infamous Little Devil Bowl. This has been featured in so many huge edits, BMX, skate, the whole nine. So this is my favorite part in the whole skate park, is the spine right here. Literally so many clips and crazy tricks have gone down here. And honestly, I could never get enough riding this thing.
What's up, guys?
Tell them where we at. Tell them where we at.
At Penn Skate.
You know it. You f***ing know it, man.
If you haven't, go drop a like, subscribe.
Come on, man. Do it.
Smash that subscribe button.
Do it for the game.
Fuck this f***ing f***. Number two. Number three. I don't know him, so I'll be nice to him.
Yeah,
you know we out here, baby. We out here at Penn Skate. Shout out to Chris. You know, he's the ultimate gangster. All right, let's see something. Dude, this is too expensive for me to be holding in my hands, bro. This is scary. Like, actually.
I tell her bust down, look at that booty. Love how she move, let me get in that coochie. I'm off the casa, pass me the tree. I might break on her back cause I love how she move. I tell her taste it, come and get naked. I did a skill with your girl, now she famous. She got nice toes, match with the ankles. I met a bitch out of station, Jamaica. I tell her bust down, look at that booty. Love how she move, let me get in that coochie. I'm off the casa, pass me the tree. I might break on her back cause I love how she move. I tell her taste it, come and get naked. I did a skill with your girl, now she famous. She got nice toes, match with the ankles. I met a bitch out of station, Jamaica.
I know she a freak, she sucking me up and use no teeth. She a pro, known for the sloppy type of shit to make a nigga tweet. Then I'm flipping her over, digging her out. I'm a dog off a leash, pulling out, busting that nut on her face. Now I told her, baby, say please. Please, niggas ain't fucking with me. Or she gon' get you attitude. With me, she gon' get on her knees. Keep that little freak you could keep. You busting her down and you buying her product. But I'm making her leave. I tell her bust down, look at that booty. Love how she move, let me get in that coochie. I'm off the casa, pass me the tree. I might break on her back cause I love how she move. I tell her taste it, come and get naked. I did a skill with your girl, now she famous. She got nice toes, match with the ankle. I met a bitch out of station, Jamaica. I tell her bust down, look at that booty. Love how she move, let me get in that coochie. I'm off the casa, pass me the tree. I might break on her back cause I love how she move. I tell her taste it, come and get naked. I did a skill with your girl, now she famous. She got nice toes, match with the ankle. I met a bitch out of station, Jamaica.
Baby, what you gonna do for 100 blue faces? I'm like, kick a TD, oh wait, ha. Know that you sanction, I'm like, bust it, open, twerk it. Baddie, never basic, right? Sad part about it is, rather see you naked. I'm like, ooh, there my kid. Hot right there on her lips. Thought she was loyal, she was fucking your whole bed. I'm like, oops, there's my kids. I might shoot where he live. Thought she was loyal, she was fucking your whole bed.
Chili Pro Scooter. Facts, Chili, stop playing with my mans and sponsor him already. You literally ride his meat, just sponsor him.
Facts, like what the f*** is this, bro?
do, sir. Thank you so much.
Filming yet?
Yeah, nah, we're still going. We're gonna film for the whole sesh.
I don't know your boy.
Had to take a little break, you know, we had to get the Popeyes because this hungry boy right here.
You can't blame me.
Hungry swear to God. That bussin'? That bussin'?
Bussin', what the f***?
Let me get the 1 to 10.
The blackened chicken.
I don't want to see it, eat it. Can I get a rate 1 to 10? From to bussin'.
Awesome. I'm giving it a 9.
Valid. What?
Being honest, bro.
What did you say?
Think about you just gonna land face first in a Latina's vagina.
That is pretty fire.
That's what I would wanna do if I was doing a backflip straight into the cooch.
To be honest.
There's no way! Are you okay? Are you good?
I'm fine.
Bro, man just aired over and literally snapped his deck clean in half.
Yeah, I got it.
You're lucky to have it.
Are you good? You alright?
Bro, I thought the deck was coming back for you.
Bro, imagine if he snapped it mid-air.
Bro, you see it on video. On the video, when you go back and look at it, all you see is him just slide up. He slides up and his scooter flies.
It was good, boys. Where we left off, we were at Penskate. We had a nice little solid session. And now we made our way out to one of my favorite skate parks in the whole world called Steelton Skate Park. Definitely come check it out if you have not yet. I'm with the homies, Mr. Liam Freeman and Nicholas. And then we got Crespo and Tony pulling up. So it's going to be a pretty solid sesh. But I'm going to show you guys the park. I'm going to start from there. So yeah, right when you walk up into the park, there's this super sick bowl, which I genuinely love so much. Head over here, got like a mini kind of side of bowl with a nice bank as well as a spine. Ugh. The boy session, the big old titty, you know, he do love titties.
It's bumpy. It's wrinkly.
But back there we have another nice little bowl, little A-frame, couple rails. Couple nice boxes. I don't know. He's coming with Tony. I texted him, so they should be here soon. And then there's like a little tiny half bowl over there. Couple nice quarters. But overall, a very beautiful park and definitely one of my favorites. If you guys have not checked it out, it's called Steelton PA Skate Park. Definitely come by and sesh it out. But we're going to get warm and then I'll be back.
Look who just rocked up. Chunky Cheek Crespo, you feel me?
And the boy. It's good. New homie, what's good?
LeBron?
LeBron? No way you did a kickless. Out of any trick, bro, it is a kickless.
Thank you.
to explain to the audience?
Oof. Yeah!
Yeah, D-Hub falls off.
Sorry, you have any extra wheels with you?
Yeah, I put it in my back.
What were you going to say?
The back one's D-Hub and the front one's fine.
No, not at all. I'm not a good friendly driver.
Hello, hello, hello. Chris, I'm there. Damn, post it.
Yo, watch out, attack deckers.
It's called fingerboarding.
Oh, fingerboarding, sorry.
Hold up.
Oh, go ahead, go off.
Oh, f***. Imagine doing a kickflip and a heel flip and then Couldn't be me, bro.
Was the impossible?
Oh.
Here, I'll do an impossible. Just kidding.
There you go.
Literally, tech, fingerboarding B-roll. Do you love to see it? Why do you look like a hoodlum, bro? Like a whole lot. Look at the fit, bro.
You know the vibe?
Man got the fake Bimberlands on with the Adidas pants. The wannabe wife beater and the New York beanie. Yo, who's Miss?
You know the vibe?
He's gonna drop in and run after you.
Little scooter kids, dude.
Yo, chunky cheek fat ass out the c- hole. That was so sick. The king of eating I know, that's why I slowed down.
Okay, dude. Nick,
just put your front foot on and then drop in, put your back. There you go.
Look at him go.
That's how easy it is. Figured it out.
Proud father moment. Ah. Oh, the sneeze. Oh, yeah. Yo, man, throwing yeah. Down. Oh, my God, dude. This is web edit worthy. Oh, yeah. Woo. You got to do one with that Jesse Carter it's like this.
Get mad, right?
Arms.
Yeah.
I want to get that sub out, it'd be so sick.
Come on, chat.
It's not live, bro. Shut up, live on Hollow.
You're banned.
Yo,
you got banned.
Banned
man. You got banned on Vanguard. You got banned on Vanguard.
Wait. Flips yet?
I've been bored of the flips.
I'm not yet. Don't go. They're all in the way.
Don't do it.
That wasn't even my fault. I got attacked. I got assaulted.
All that.
Live on television.
He just like wants to see the clip.
You want to see the first one to prove?
Nice.
To prove?
And get trucked.
Oh, that's a terrible one. Hey, stand over
here. All I ate was Nick.
I'm gonna do that later.
Lou,
we got that in the video.
How do you pick up the bank?
What am I trying to
gaining.
Nuh-uh. Come on, pumping.
Yeah, yeah, pumping is
Valley bars,
yeah,
Odyssey real. Grips,
plug, plug,
Aztec
plug.
SCS, trash, Aztec forks, trash, OG, AO wheels,
oh, yeah.
Tilt, F5 axle, doesn't even fit, almost snapped, Aztec deck, same wheel in the back, drop test.
Why?
Hey, thank you. Yeah, of course.
Hey.
Oh, that was close. That was close, guys.
That's, you know, that's for you.
Give this video a thumbs up and it'll land it for you.
Why half water?
Get this.
Why not?
Yeah, 360 half bar.
360 half bar.
That might be a hard one.
Yeah. I'm just, you know, going towards a fence.
Yeah, whatever.
360
half bar.
I can barely even bar. I'm on 360 half bar.
Upple half bar for gang.
I'm coming for your mom.
Yeah.
What the?
Yeah, Chris.
Ew.
Is this like limit? I'll flare it.
Flare it.
I feel like I'll break your.
Nah, I'm chilling. Maybe.
Lucid. No, Nick, you gonna buy my Lucid? I'm about to sell it. Do you have it?
Yeah. Right now.
Yeah, see,
nice.
Yo, can you like get that on the camera real quick? Look at that.
It's already like that.
I know, but still, goddamn.
Yo,
he took
a bite out of his deck.
No, look, us scooter riders don't get paid for riding, so. The Bev.
Hawaii.
Even better, right?
What's the redhead skater kid?
I knew it first time. Oh my god.
Yeah, I got that.
You got that, Liam?
Go ahead.
Pro
boy Liam in the cut.
Ow!
Liam, come meet your goat.
I'm not riding flat, I'm leaving.
They hate me out here. They really do. I don't understand. Yeah, this guy right here loves me. What's your Instagram tag?
I don't even know.
You don't know your Instagram by heart? Okay, I'm gonna find out his Instagram tag and I'm gonna put it right here. Go drop a follow. Bye bye.
Hey, wait, this is my own
prompt. Ah, yes, sir. Let's go, dude.
I'm falling.
No.
Phew.
What's the N-word, so I don't have to say it.
You want me to spell it for you?
No, you have to pronounce it correctly.
Oh, I don't know how to say it. I've never said it before.
We'll just try, it's all right. You know what it is, right?
Niger?
So we literally, like, they were going to come with us to read, and when that happened,
they had to do something, so they had to leave. And I literally left my scooter in his car. So we just drove back and forth like 3 times just to come get this. That's crazy.
Yo, it was just meant to be. They're We're supposed to ride the street with us. They're not going to the park. The park's not going anywhere. And you got your sweater, so like.
Oh, yeah. So it was, yeah.
So
yeah,
y'all literally went the whole way back to Seattle?
He's mad at me right now.
Hey,
I'm mad at him. I got something for you.
What? Can you stop being mad at me now?
I'm not mad at you because we're not running street. Why are you giving me money? No. Why? Why? For what? No, I don't want your money.
I could kiss you.
I don't want your money. Yeah, but I mean, I don't want yours. Right? I don't want your money. You? Did I drive you? I don't want your money.
Liam, take money. This is why you're poor.
I feel horrible taking somebody's money who I didn't drive.
This is why you're poor. Take money from whoever you can get.
I feel horrible that you're...
My vape died. I left my scooter in the car. I left my sweatshirt at the skate park. We're not going to Reed. Today's a f***ing disaster. It's a disaster.
Wait till I hit him with the I'm not editing a video.
Oh my god.
Alright, well, plans have changed. Now we're just gonna ride street. We're gonna mob around town and.
I already did,
okay? Stop talking shit. So yeah, we're gonna go mob around street. Tony, the tour guide, is gonna take us to a couple spots. So yeah,
just so you guys know,
I honestly just don't know where this is gonna lead us to, but.
Are you dead?
Yo, check him for money.
Yeah, yo, pat him down, check. Hey, real quick, just run his pockets.
Yo, what's that little bulge spot?
Hey, yo!
They're just used to dead people, huh?
How are you just gonna jump over a homeless man, bro? I definitely caught that on video.
Look.
I'm literally exposing you and you're getting canceled.
Here's the thing. Bum hopping is the best thing ever. Why? They don't have rights anymore as human beings.
Oh my. No. No, I do not support that statement whatsoever.
We're gonna get a bussing test on this
one. Bussing test.
No, we're gonna get
yakisoba. What the
f***? I don't know you.
I think it's bad, nah.
Go f*** up!
Hey, what's your name?
What'd you do to her?
We had a campfire.
Good!
Bull's just popping M&M's in his mouth behind while he's filming.
Finger popping each other's a***holes.
Demonetized for the third time.
That's a song.
Shout out to the dad at the pump track if you're watching. But we told him about the channel, and the first video after the first montage is just instantly us like talking about our the first video on the channel. So he definitely was like pulled it up on the TV in the living room
of all of his kids.
In front of all of his kids who are like 7, and it's just like, where your at, boy?
That's so facts though.
What's a 1 to bussin' meter? That bump!
Yeah!
See what happens when you go faster?
Rate 1 to 10, what do you rate that, sir?
Like a 2.
Facts.
That ass.
Oh. Where'd he heal click? Ah!
No, it's alcohol. It's alcohol.
It's got a. It belongs.
Ah!
Yo. You good?
Every time I turn the camera to you, you die, like, instantly. Why are you kicking like that? Mad sped, son. Hey, bro.
Bro,
what is happening?
That looks about goofy as hell.
This shit dangerous.
Can
you show them from up there what that looks like? That looks so sketch.
Yeah, no, I'm like,
kind of terrified.
I don't know. I don't know, guys.
Oh, my ball just dropped.
What?
Because I looked over the edge.
Oh, yeah. Forgot to add that. It's quite a drop. You got it, though. Light.
Hi, my name is Johnny Knoxville. This isn't copyrighted. I'm actually Johnny Knoxville. And today we're in Harrisburg, PA, riding scooters. All right, let's see it.
Yo. Shout out Harrisburg. Come out here if you want to get a solid sesh. Big perky on me. Diamonds dancing on my neck and wrist. Bad little hop up on my man, I'm f***ing chilling with my
crazy with
gang.
And I know this is like, yo.
Lean fountain. Lean fountain.
If you guys can be on a lookout for Liam Freeman and Tony Carollo, that would be pretty nice. I'm not going to lie, because I lost. I'm about to spit some bars.
Tis the season.
Hey, look at the seat. Shout out the kids.
My phone, I have a CO. I took his phone the one day and I just like put on like his location always.
So I always know where that little goon is, bro. Again, if you guys happen to find Liam Freeman or Tony Carollo, please have my line at 484. I repeat, if you seem to find them, please hit my number. Or search me on Instagram. Send me a funny meme while you're at it. We found them, guys. We found them, boys. Damn, why your forehead looking all crazy, son?
It's like the Twin Towers, but together.
It's a
Twin Towers, but together.
They're gonna hit him again.
I'll hit this rail.
How'd he get canceled in 2022? We're not supposed to be riding here at all, and we're kind of just doing it because, you know, the spots are fire, but, you know, one of these cops say something, and it could be a rough day. I'm not gonna lie.
He throwing sparks. He throwing sparks. Dude, let's go. Wow.
So now this is all happening. Mobbed around, got a sick little session, and having to get kicked out, but it happens to the best of us.
Name and date of birth.
You
got
the rest
of
them?
Yeah,
that's
correct.
L-A-1-K.
Okay.
And then
my date of birth is 11-16.
What's up?
But
yeah,
it's skateboard.
Nah.
Oh, no. We're all professional scooter riders.
No.
It's pretty sick.
They're a lot less destruction.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see that. Yeah.
100%.
Listen to his.
Right?
Yeah. And then.
Yeah,
you're so janky. You can tell he's ridden it more. He can do a front flip. You.
Are you plugging it? Never mind.
Not there.
Yeah.
I live here, and these guys are visiting me. Because I'm the special person.
He was the tour guide of the city today.
I was the tour guide.
Yeah.
Hey, well, guys, I guess we're done. Just please stay off the state property.
Yeah, no problem.
100%.
Have fun. Careful with the traffic.
Of course, absolutely. I know I gave you a fist bump, but hope you have a good night, man. Appreciate the good energy.
Right, have fun. Just figure another place to
have
it.
Man.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you, guys.
Can you say one thing for me to the camera? Just one thing? Can you just say subscribe to Kai.CLK? Please, Kai CLK on YouTube. Just be like, just say subscribe. Just say subscribe, please. It'll make my night. Subscribe. You guys heard him. Go subscribe.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Have a good